Any man born 1,000 years ago that's still alive can't cook. All they know is hatch they son from an egg, be incredibly short, be gay, drink tomato juice, and lie.